Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sorry I haven't posted in so long. Today, I'll be reviewing the second book in the series that the TV show One Calls the Heart is based off of. Let's go. Number 1, title. The title of this book is Where Trust Lies. Number 2, author. The author of this book is a lady named Janette Oke. Number 3, genre. This book is historical fiction. Number 4. Age appropriateness. This book is appropriate for girls ages 12 and up. Okay, here's a brief summary of the book. In this book of the Second One Calls the Heart series, Beth Thatcher heads home to spend the summer with her family. She arrives home and discovers that plans have been made for the family and some of their friends to go on a cruise during the summer. Beth goes with her family and enjoys the time spent with them, as well as looking forward to calls and letters from the Mountie, Jarek Thornton, who has stolen her heart. Then, when a traumatic event comes upon their family, Beth is beside herself with worry, and they all learn to trust God for what He knows is best. Thankfully, it all ends just fine. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and give this video a thumbs up. See you next week. Bye!